as we come to you to receive the fruit of your holy word.
Take your truth, plant it deep in us, shape and flesh in us, in your likeness,
that the light of Christ might be seen today in our acts of love and our deeds of faith. Speak, O Lord, and fulfill in us all your purposes for your glory.
Teach us, Lord, full obedience, holy reverence, true humility.
Test our thoughts and our attitudes in the radiance of your purity. Cause our faith to rise, cause our eyes to see your majestic love and authority.
Words of power that can never fail, let the truth prevail over unbelief. Speak, O Lord, and renew our minds, help us grasp the heights of your plans for us.
Truths unchanged from the dawn of time that will last.